Hello, today is the day 11 that I want introduce about index formula and match formula. So now we can find the country population in ASEAN country, GDP, capital GDP. So here this cell we can find all the country and population that we use in that. So now we create data validate here. We select list and then here we select ASEAN member, ASEAN country member. Okay. So here we found all ASEAN member here. And now we use index equal index array. Array it means that we can select table ASEAN country here. Except ASEAN member, ASEAN below. So, comma, we use match, and we click on cell that we find ASEAN country. And then we press F4 for lock, and then we select all ASEAN country here. Select all ASEAN country here and press F4 for lock and then select 0. 0 it means that the number, the real number that we match. So close bracket, comma. We use match, also match here. Population, we select on population in million and comma look array, look up array we select here and then comma we select on 0, close to bracket. So an A we not yet select country, so we select country, example Indonesia. So here Indonesia is 266. Yes. And Thai and Philippines and Malaysia and Vietnam, Myanmar, Cambodia is my country. Lao and Brunei. Popular in Brunei, small, very small. And this column we also do like that. We can use index. Thì chúng ta prao index tiếp. Index. Tập mới dùng select country. Tăng off, hai cái bia. Dừng prao rụp môn. Match. Tập mới dừng chơi. Lơ pro op. Bật tê, tại dừng chọn bán. Tập mới dừng chơi F4 đồng bài ở viên lọc. Tập mới dừng select lơ bật tê. ASEAN tăng off. Lock. Bia 0 nhưng rơ 0 cứ đồng bây ở về exact mét mình thả ở về lệch trầm trời cho bà lo cơ bia nhưng ra mét mà cho anh tiết tầm một tiết dừng cho l GDP nominal million yeah cứ biết dân sẽ lấy từng ngon này máu biết zone ok chân dân dân bạn Brunei here and here also this is the total in dollar here we do the same like that here so we use index and that we select all country here comma we use match and select so and we select on GDP capital in dollar and we select here 0 okay so we found that GDP of Brunei here and here also we do the same ចឹងយើងប្រើដូចគ្នាដែរ index តែមកយើង select ប្រទេសទាំងអស់នេះមកតអាស៊ាននោះចេញប្រទេសទាំងអស់តមកទៀតយើងប្រើប្រមាណ match តមកទៀតយើងចុចលើប្រអប់ប្រទេសដែលយើងចង់រយើងចុចlock F4 ហើយយើង select លើប្រទេសហើយយើង lock F4 ទៀតយើងជ្រើសរើស0មានន័យថាលេខដែលវាបានមកដោយត្រឹមត្រូវបាទនោះហើយយើងប្រើរូបមន្ត match មួយទៀត match មួយទៀតហើយយើងចុចលើអីលើ GDP PP តោះមកយើង select country នេះ selectតែមកយើងពី0 enter អូខេចឹងយើងបានប្រអប់ថ្មីមួយទៀតចង់ចប់ប្រើ index តាយើងជ្រើសរើសអាស៊ាននេះមកកាបីយើងប្រើរូបមន្ត match តបមកយើងចុចលើប្រអប់ដែលយើងរកនេះចុច F4 ចុច Asian country select here F4 and 0 and we use map also and then we click here and select here 0Okay, close bracket. So we got already GDP here. Example, we find Indonesia, GDP of Indonesia. So small, very small.Here, the same here. Yes, it's the same. Okay, same. Indonesia, we find Thailand. Okay, Thailand here. Okay, we bold red. Thailand. and Singapore. Oh, Singapore. Population here 5.6 million. GDP ขั้ว GDP รำประมุ่ยเมินเจียงปูจิงเก๋ประเทศนาเทียดแคมบอดี is my country GDP มาปวนประมุ่ยรอยมาเพยเตียบจิงเก๋ฝ่ายเวียดนามเวียดนามโอ้เวียดนามปีปอนปัมปารอยวิฟานมียันมาโอ้มียันมาปอนบูนรอย GDP จีจุนปรามลินเนี่ยลาวลาวปีปอนเจียงโอ้เจียงขมายแอนบรายบรูไนอินเดียนคันทรีวีWe saw that Singapore is very high GDP, $65,000 GDP. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe.